everyone, welcome back to another Minecraft co-op gameplay part 15. I'm pt15. Last time, I fought more endermen, gathered more ender pearls, and scattered more, supplies. So, let's continue. It has been some time since I played Minecraft. Sorry, I'm just trying to think where or not to... Actually, I might as well make another set of iron armor, so I need... Hold on. I have 28. I need 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, wait. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. For exactly. Alright. So get that out. And put that in the chest. And now I need to make another chest. Okay. I can put it there. That's fine. Oh wait, there we have wood planks. Here. Yeah, it's night time. Alright. Okay. I have 15. Let's do this. Or not. I think it's just stuck in there. I hate when they're stuck. Because it would be not a great idea to go in there with a whole bunch of endermen, because that's the spawn area. So... So, I got, new Mountain Dews, flavors, one I've tried and the other one I haven't. One, the one I tried was, Mountain Dew Mwai verse. It's very good, but like you can only get like through Amazon or eBay because it only sells in like some states. And the other one is Mountain Dew Major Melon, and that's obviously mixed with watermelon. Hey, bud. Oh, nope. You're not gonna come out. Oh, gosh. Oh, boy. Yeah, I don't want to know. I don't want to know that. I just want the one that has its jaw wide open. There has to be a way I can help them out. Oh. Yeah. Well, because when the sunlight's out, they won't spawn. So that's the problem. Come on. See if there's any around. Nope, just those. I was thinking like of starting a golf series since it's still sort of winter time, but like there's still snow on the ground here in Wisconsin. Because right now I'm kind of sick of seeing it, so I was like, oh, I want to do a golf series, but. Like, since I'm playing Minecraft, that sort of eases my, I want to play a game with grass, that has grass in it, or, you know, grass! It's been so long! That's what it feels like when it's, like, when the snow melts in Wisconsin. Like, grass, I miss you so much! Yeah, I love summertime, even though, I mostly stay indoors. Alright, Enderman, come on. Okay, if I... I should be alright, because... Oh, gosh, here comes one. Alright, let me get that one. That one I can get. Hey, bud! What you doing? Hey! Oh, okay. I'm good for now for swords. Still good on that. Go ahead and hit this guy. See if he teleports out. Probably not. Yeah, no. Probably go in there in the daylight. Maybe. Let's see. Oh. Guys, how's it going? Don't mind me. Oh, is there a spider? I hear it. Psst. No? Ah, dang it. Okay. Get in there. I don't think they'll move, though. That's the problem. What, Wayne? I swear I'm hearing a hissing sound. Yeah, okay. Oh, gosh. Hey, bud. Oh, and there he goes. Wait, come back. I want to fight. I want to fight. Nope, he's just gone. He's gone. Who else is in there? Yeah, okay. Yeah, so it's still full. Alright. Was this way lava? Pretty sure this way it was also lava. Let me see. Ooh, more iron. Yes, please. Huh. Oh wait. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Yep. Nice. the world? When did I get this? Oh, it must have been when I was exploring the world. Or, yeah, making the map. Okay. Gold. Yeah, might as well. All right. Probably need 3. Let's see. Yeah. To calf. I mean, I really don't need gold, but I might as well, get it. It's... I can go... I forgot to check if it was still a daylight out. Oh, I just saw more gold. Thank you. Now I just need to find diamonds. Going into the sky. Oh, I could, I was gonna say, I could get, some Jackbox games with the GameStop gift cards, but, like, the only time, people would join is if, it was for, streaming and or, game night. So, I mean, like, there are some Jackbox games that have, single player games, like, for example, You Don't Know Jack for the first Jackbox Party Pack. So like I like to get them all, but like at the same time I don't wanna waste my money, you know? I might get 5, because 5 has, You Don't Know Jack. Oh, yay! Okay. Alright. Hey, bud. What are we doing? It's 250. Really? It's really hoping for more endermen to be out. That's weird. Oh gosh. Sup? Ah, good way. Where are you? You're here. Oh, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Come at me. Oh, there we go. Are you gonna attack me? I don't think so. But oh, I may just skin my stuff. And blink back inside. Alright. Mm-hmm. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Alright, that was easy. It was probably the one I was attacking. I just saw some endermen over here. The heck? Huh, so weird. Yes, I know they can go poof since they have the ability to teleport. Hey, buddy! Mind some grass? This is like the easiest way to kill them without being hurt a lot. Yay! More Slendermen? Nah, okay. Is there a door behind here? Okay, good. I don't have... Do I have a door over here? No, I do not. Hello, chicken. You live for now. As well, make a door here. Oh, I see. That's why I didn't make it. Okay. That makes sense, actually. Alright. Let's do one right. Because I don't want nearby beds, so here. Okay, this back, let's see here. Ah. Heck. The heck. Okay, weird. This is weird. Why isn't it letting me? Huh. Oh well. To put those stone blocks there, that's fine. It'll be weird, but oh well, that's fine. It's weird that I can't place a door there. I should be able to, because, yeah. Heck. So endermen. Oh. Ah! No! Alright. That's gonna be it for now, so tune next time to Minecraft Co-op Gameplay Part 16. This is RobotGZ signing off. Bye!